sure we can find faith. Do we have faith here? Stop. I'm seeing friends around you.
Yes, man of God.
And they are wrong friends.
Yes, man of God. Yes.
What they are doing is not what you want, but you can't. You don't have power to stop them.
Yes, man, that's true. That's true, man of God.
And then now they are beginning to influence you to do what is wrong.
That's true, man of God. That's true.
And you need to repent. God loves you. That's where you will succeed in life.
Amen.
God, let me touch you. You are free.
Can you please tell us your name, tell us where you come from, and also confirm the prophecy that you received?
My name is Mkolisi Mchabe. I'm living in Pretoria. The man of God told me that being surrounded by wrong friends, officially confirmed it to be true. Because some of them, they've been trying to debate about my Christianity, and even if we are going out, they were telling me that I should start drinking. They always wanted me to taste the alcohol, so it's very, very true, and I'm very glad. In most cases, I'm the person who always wants to meditate, but sometimes something will come and disturb me. So then from there, I'll stop to meditating and start being worried. So it was being a trouble in this. I'm very, very happy, and I can feel the power of God in my life, and I'm very, very glad about this prophecy. It really changed my life.
Thank you.
Amen.